may want to pull over when you listen to this. UCF had a 99.9% win probability at the end of the third quarter. 99.9% win probability, and they didn't win. What a miracle, you know, you could say, spoiling UCF's Big 12 fiesta. Baylor did that.